And it felt longer and dragged on in what was already starting to feel like a very long year. But despite that, Aucklanders and New Zealanders stuck to the plan that has worked twice now and beat the virus again.